There was once a prince who acted strangely, in that he thought life was stupid, and it was for him. So he made up a world in which he liked the things we like, but he had different reasons why he liked them. He liked butter for its color. He would order toast and color. Waitresses confused would utter, "Sir, I've never heard of toast and color." He'd get angry and begin to choke them. The law would come and they'd arrest and book him. So his life was a mess of trouble. Still he kept it up. He had dogs, 100 cocker spaniels, and he called them panties, 'cause they did that mostly, and he did not care at all if they would bark and fetch sticks, run and jump, roll over, and play dead tricks. No, he liked them only for their panting, so he would run them ragged. But one day they got fed up and chased the prince right up against a fence, and the prince was eaten by his panties.